This is Bristol Flyers basketball team back with another Gameday vlog, this time taking on regional rivals Plymouth City Patriots at home for a Southwest derby. It was an incredible start from the Flyers as Patriots missed their first 13 shots from the field. Tevin Ollison had a three and a tough layup through contact on his way to a game-high 23 points. Flyers were dominant and built a massive lead in the first half, leading by 34 going into the third quarter, with Mike Miller grabbing the steal and then throwing down the jam. Jelani Watson-Gale put the moves on the Patriots to get the tough layup, and Flyers were having fun out on court, maintaining the massive gap that they had going into the fourth quarter. American forward Thomas Bell had 7 assists on the night and sealed the game with the perfect lob to VJ King. Final score, Flyers 99, Patriots 60, meaning Flyers sweep the season series. Make sure to like and follow, and we'll see you again for another Gameday vlog in Leicester.